Hello students, I am going to teach you today how to find the product if two digit number is given. It's very simple. First thing, see only the first number, 1's place 4. So forget this 2, only we are going to start with 4. 4, 6 are. So you have to go in this order, 1's, 10's, 100's only. So 4, first 4 into 6. 4, 6 are 24. So 4 here, 2 carry. Now 4, 3's are. 12 plus 2, 14. Again 4 here, 1 carried out. Next 4 2s are 8. 8 plus 1, 9. So first thing we will go with 1s. 1s, 1s. First to 6, then it will go to 10s, then it will go to 100s. This is over. Now you can erase this carry over because this is done. Now put a cross here because 1s place is over. Now we will start from the next. Now forget this 4. You will see 2. The same rule. First here, then here, then here. Always it will go like this. 1, 2, 3. Okay. So now 2, 6 are 12. So 2 here, 1 carried. Next 2, 3s are 6. 6 plus 1, 7. Now 2, 2s are 4. Here when you have to write big numbers and you have to leave gap. Now add this 4 into cross, that is 4. Now 4 plus 2, 6. 9 plus 7, 16. So this is actually addition only. Here 2 is addition only. This is very easy for you. One more example I will show you. Before starting, what is the rule? The number must be multiplied by all the three numbers. First this number, then this number, then this number. So first you have to see only 1's place with 2. 2 sevens are 14. 4 here, 1 carry. Next 2 with 1. 2 1s are 2. 2 plus 1, 3. Next 2 5s are 10. Next this is over. So erase this carry over. Now put a cross. Now 2 is over. Next is 5. 5 with 7. 5 with 1. 5 with 5. All the 3. This. So 5 7s are 35. So 5 here. 3 here. 5 1s are 5. 5 plus 3. 8. Next with 5. 5 5's are 25. Here you have to leave gap between one number. One finger gap at least should be there. Straight you will write 4. 3 plus 5, 8. 0 plus 8, 8. 1 plus 5, 6. Then 2. So the answer is 26,884.